In this part of the video, we'll demonstrate the vacuum capabilities of the vessel.